I bring hope. I bring mercy. I bring salvation. Sunday, December 16, 2012 at 11:20 p.m. My dearly beloved daughter, it is important that my disciples do not cause fear in the hearts of their friends and families because of my messages to you at this time. I come to you all at this time to speak with you from heaven in order to prepare you. I do this with love and joy in my heart. I come to help those who believe in me so that they will be ready to accept me in the state of grace needed to reign with me in my kingdom. I come also to plead with those who cannot understand the meaning of God's creation, especially those souls who use human reasoning to define everything in their lives. They believe only in what they can see or touch. These same souls will accept lies from those they believe are to be respected in their societies and nations. How easily they are fooled by the lies of man and how weak they are in that they reject the truth of their creation. My task is to help you all. Not to threaten, but to draw you closer to me so that you will receive comfort. My kingdom is your home. You must not feel any pressure to reject your family, so that you can unite your heart with mine. Instead, bring to me your family through your prayers. Many will hurt you when you proclaim the truth of my word. But that is okay. Do not challenge them and try to force them against their will. I will take them into my light of protection when you recite my Grace of Immunity Crusade prayer. I am full of love for you. Those who believe in me will be greatly comforted by my second coming. Those other souls can be saved by your prayers. This is why I prepare you now. It is to save all of you so that you can enjoy the new heavens and the new earth. I bring hope. I bring mercy. I bring salvation. I bring to a conclusion the final covenant, the final age, which will be the fulfillment of my Father's will. Never fear me, for I am your family, joined by my flesh and blood, by my humanity, as well as by my divinity. Be at peace, my beloved followers. Rest on my shoulder, for my love and mercy is greater than any of you know. This is a time for rejoicing, not sorrow, for I have given you the gift of salvation. This gift is for you as well as those who are lost. It is for everyone. Your beloved Jesus.